Tower's gotta be in one of the buildings. Right, that makes sense.
Poison Ivy's in town? Really? I still owe her for brainwashing me in the asylum.
Tell me I haven't done this before. Aww.
I had my mask ready and everything. Man, are you still going on about that? Every year I go out trick-or-treating on Halloween. It's a family tradition. I think your idea of trick-or-treating might be a little different to everyone else's. Arkham Knight's got the bat in his sights. He's gonna take him real soon.
Oh.
Firefly.
You beat me once, but that's a long time ago.
I like how you're, I'm not even doing anything. You're like just like my shit.
Punch him in the throat.
You can't stop me, Batman. Gotham will be ashes, my god!
Another run-in with Firefly, sir.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes.
I know there's one more. I can't do it yet. Unless I have to, like, fire in the But no, I can't, because I need to fire. I need to do the fire winch. So I'm not. Wait a minute. Come on, guys, you don't need to worry.
He's kicking our asses! Get him!
Batman's in pursuit. I need help. Send four teams on my position. Hang on.
Really? You just destroyed yourself.
I'm losing support. No way you're stopping me.
Oh, there he is. Jeez, look how
fun. The forces just took another hit.
I thought Arkham City was fun, but this is another level.
Vent computer connected, Master Bruce. Enemy tanks incoming, sir. Enemy spotted at the Botanical Gardens.
No.
Drone moving to flanking position.
But I have to. Come on.
Mama's been hit.
Worth it. Mamba didn't do shit.
Armor breach on Mamba drone.
Not until I finish disarming the bomb.
Rattler offline.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Really?
Bomb destroyed, sir. Marvelous work.
Hold your gun. The people you abandon will cower in my shadow.
Watchtower, where's the watchtower?
Is it back up now, huh?
Oh, I am in backup.
That man just saved my ass.
Where is it? It's not here.
I think I saw a bomb in the road. I think we should have gone out when we had the chance. You see what that thing... I ain't staying to find out! Look out! It's Batman!
Okay, they'll probably be on buildings.
I got a score to settle with that punk. Gonna send him back to Bloodhaven in a body bag.
Alfred, I found a fourth victim.
Highly regrettable, Master Bruce. All we can do is hope this body yields some clues as to the killer's identity.
An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appears to be a birthmark, quite distinctive. There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep. This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade. The left foot is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stag Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. He took a teaching post in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
Have you found anything linking the victims?
I can find no personal or professional links between the victims, but they each went missing near state parks or playing fields.
Try and find anything connecting those places.
Of course, sir. I'll look into it.
If you ask me, it could be any one of those whack jobs that are banged up in Arkham. I mean, who doesn't want Batman dead?
I don't want Batman dead.
The bat's here!
Thank you.
not to solve my conundrums. In fact, Gotham remains riddled with them.
I've been waiting for years to use that one.
I found a way, but I can't access it.
Man, I hope City Hall tries blowing us all to pieces again. I got a mortgage to pay off.
There are things I can destroy. Yeah.
Nate's got the bat in his sights. He's gonna.
Right. This is the only. It's only one watch.
Make it real soon.
Come on, where's.
I'm taking over your mind, Bruce. You know, it's getting a bit cramped, actually, so I tossed out some childhood memories. You and your mom at the beach, she bought you an ice cream cone. Happiest day of your life, remember? Oh, guess not.
All I remember is death and despair, Joker.
All I remember is death and despair. The worst thing ever.
That's got a tank. Scarecrow's got lots of tanks. Where's my tank? It ain't fair, I'm telling you.
There's gotta be a way. I can go off here.
Batman! He's here!
Please, let me just start out with you.
Gas mask ain't gonna help. Tell us it's too powerful.
See, if there's a way to turbo boost here.
So what, we gotta listen to Scarecrow lecture us all night?